The quiet town of Owobi community came alive following the birthday celebration of Very Reverend Father Alfred Abulao and inauguration of an intercessory chapel built and fully equipped by the celebrant. The traffic at Reverend Father Alfred Abulao Way on Owobi community literally stood still for hours following the endless of dignitaries that graced the event. His Grace Most Reverend Augustine Akubeze, in a homily, said Catholic priests live selfless life and pointed out that Father Agbalao is a full embodiment of a true priest.
Wish him many happy returns of this day in good health of mind and body. That the good will strengthen all the qualities he had given him so that he will do more for people and society.
The Chancellor of the Archdiocese of Benin, Very Reverend Father Michael Oyenofo, said the celebrant has consistently made the Archdiocese proud. His mother, Mrs. Christina Agbalao, wished his son many more years of celebration.
God will give him long life to continue to do the great work he's doing for humanity. Because he had touched the lives of so many people, he needs longer life to continue. Because the society needs somebody like him.
I pray that God will continue to bless him, God will continue to keep him and strengthen him many more years.
Originally, he was not born a Catholic, but along the line, he came in. And with that zeal, he entered the seminary, studied very hard, worked so hard, and was ordained a priest. And when he was ordained a priest, because he had a vision in the seminary, he went into this ministry.
As we celebrate with our father, Reverend Father Alfred Arunegbe Agbonlaho, it is my ardent prayer that God's grace will continue to rest upon him. I wish him all the best.
May God Almighty grant my son long life and prosperity. He has made me proud.
The celebrant, whose joy knew no bound, expressed profound gratitude to God for his unlimited grace.
I feel so exhilarated, and I'm very grateful to God that my Archbishop, Most Reverend Dr. Augustine Obiora Akubeze, was able to make this wonderful ceremony. I feel so honored by him because he chose to bless this beautiful chapel on my birthday. And so I feel humble as well.
Father Agbalao rewarded some staff of Catholic Intercessory Academy and a Reverend Father who tutored him in the seminary. Wellington Akodeja reporting.